I stood alone in a dark street at 3 a.m. The night sky pulsed with an eldritch glow. The moon hung in the sky like the pregnant belly of a cow moaning with labor pains. I watched wordlessly as the moon squelched free of the sky and plummeted to the street like a calf being birthed. The moon, still glowing, twitched and mewled like a cat impaled, writhing in agony. I felt a tear drop down my cheek as the sky, riven through with a red latticework of fury, turned to face me and the universe itself, towering above me, mooed in my face.
I'm